See, as explained, psychedelics are a Schedule 1 drug. That's the worst. Cocaine's a Schedule 2 drug. Psychedelics are a Schedule 1 drug. So what that means, the two stipulations. One, that means it's highly addictive, which no, psychedelics are not addictive in any way. I eat psychedelics as often as I can, which amounts to about 4 times a year, me being brave enough to be like, take your lessons. That's... That's not what an addiction profile looks like. Does anyone in here know anyone addicted to mushrooms?